गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टडी अबाउट डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम ऑफ ह्यूमन बीइंग। डाइजेस्टिव सिस्टम स्टार्टेड फ्रॉम माउथ। इन माउथ टीथ, टंग एंड थ्री पेयर्स ऑफ सैलिवरी ग्लैंड्स आर फाउंड। फंक्शंस ऑफ डिफरेंट टीथ ऑलरेडी यू आर नोइंग। नाउ वी अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट इज द फंक्शन ऑफ टंग। टंग हैविंग फोर टेस्ट बड्स। फ्रंट पार्ट ऑफ द टंग इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर स्वीट टेस्ट, देन सॉल्टी टेस्ट, सॉर टेस्ट एंड द बैक पार्ट ऑफ द टंग इज रिस्पॉन्सिबल फॉर बिटर टेस्ट। टंग हेल्प इन टेस्टिंग, लिकिंग, स्पीकिंग एंड सॉलविंग द फूड। थ्री पेयर्स ऑफ सैलिवरी ग्लैंड्स सिक्रीट सलाइवा विच मॉइस्ट आवर माउथ ऑल टाइम। Not only it keeps our mouth moist, but it also help in digestion of starch. Starch converted into soluble sugar by help of the saliva secreted by three pairs of salivary glands. That's why after chewing chapati for some time, you feel that it is sweet in taste. After mouth, the food goes to esophagus or food pipe. No digestion takes place in food pipe. It is only the passes from mouth to stomach. A stomach is bag like a structure where food stays for 2 to 3 hours. Here the wall of the stomach secretes digestive juices where the food partially get digested. Partially get digested means खाना थोड़ा थोड़ा पचता है, पूरा नहीं। After stomach, the food goes to small intestine. In small intestine, food receive digestive juices from liver and pancreas. Liver and pancreas are two glands found in our body which help in digestion of the food. Food completely get digested in the small intestine, which is very quite a structure. It is about 7 meter long, and the large intestine is 1.5 meter long. So why the name is small and why its name is large intestine? Because its width is more. Large intestine width is more. So food completely get digested in the small intestine. Undigested food along with lots of water come to the large intestine. The wall of the large intestine absorb the water present in undigested food. Then the undigested waste get collected in rectum, and through the anus it comes out from our body. So these are all the functions of different digestive organs, different organs present in digestive system. So have a nice day. Thank you.